had a community member out here working on a open source fuel injection system, and I had to go back in and splice together the fuel injector lines to make this thing run again. So I'm just kind of out testing it out. We haven't driven the Tandem in quite some time. It really needs quite a bit of love. The suspension needs a little work. There's some weld joints that are starting to crack. That's what you get with amateur welding like mine. There's just a lot of little things that need attention, but she still drives well.